I can give you over 40,000 reasons why I know that sun isn't real, proportionate to its suggested size. I know it because its stellar cycle is more symmetrical than that of an actual star. But for all that, I'll never actually know if it looks real. If it feels real.
So what's your plan?
Infinity's tracked the Didax vessel to a docking structure southeast of here. We'll jump ship as Infinity exits the roof.
You know, I was sent down here with orders to prevent you from leaving. In case you'd already gone, I took the precaution of ordering a Pelican, outfitted for full combat pursuit. I hope to God you're wrong about that Forerunner. Or whatever he is, Chief. But in the event you're not, and Chief, good luck. Both of you.
Come on, Chief. Take a girl for a ride.
The Didact used this composer to create the Prometheans from ancient humans.
Okay.
If he wants to finish the job, he'll have to find it first.
I did. Okay, so I just did the Halo CE. Halo CE thingamajig, and where is it? Here it is. I actually did the part-time. Oh, par score. Oh, I did the par score. Oh. I think I already did the part-time. Yeah, I did the part. I think about it. Let's see.
Best bet to stop him is keep him firmly on Requiem. Let's hope Lasky didn't skimp on that Pelican.
Hey, kill this guy.
Hey, I'm in your line of fire!
Oh, yeah, I've been iced too long. That's funny. That's funny.
On blue.
I don't think I can kill these guys, though. They're Spurs. You don't kill Spurs. Never mind, you kill Spurs. Okay.
The Didact used this composer to create the Prometheans from ancient humans. If he wants to finish the job, he'll have to find it first. Our best bet to stop him is keep him firmly on Requiem. Let's hope Lasky didn't skimp on that Pelican. Initiating pre-flight diagnostics. Lateral rail turrets, check. Main thrusters, check. Auxiliary boosters, check. All right. Keying engine.
There is a way to skip out.
It may be a while before we find another ride home. You know.
It'll be okay.
I feel like.
Attacked. Didact dead ahead.
How do we get inside those shields?
Marking two of the larger facilities on your HUD. They're acting as traffic control for resources moving to and from the satellite. If we disrupt their communications, I can forge an override code and convince it to lower those defenses.
I wonder if these things can kill me. Two spark shots. Yep. One. Hopefully this isn't the mission with, Charlie? Hopefully I'm just running around.
This tower's directing traffic to the Didax satellite through a carrier wave generator located somewhere inside. Of course, if Infinity wasn't on his way back
there,
locating and disabling it would be trivial.
We can handle it.
That's hardly the point, is it? I found the carrier wave generator. It's on the opposite end of this chamber. We can use this gondola to cross to the other side. Find the activation switch. To take a page out of our old playbook, I'm going to tune your shields to emit an EMP at the same frequency as the communication network. All you'll need to do to trigger it is to make physical contact with the carrier wave generator.
Why do we stop?
Why are we stopping?
Stopping. They
light up the override on the HUD. Cortana, the override.
Here.
Someone's coming.
Okay, the lockout has been released, but
good. Oh, what the? This was Halo 5 or something. What? That was a harsher cooldown.
Another squad moving to override the transport controls. Power this crate back up. We're just about to the carrier wave generator. On the platform. That's the carrier wave generator. Enter the carrier field to trigger the Suchi MG.
I have a lot of health.
All communications from this tower have ceased.
Oh my god.
Where's this coming from?
Where's what coming from?
Where's what?
The Didact's voice.
You're crazy.
I'm not picking up anything, Chief.
He's there. Keep trying.
Could become exponentially more difficult. Didact satellite. These systems use data attenuators to regulate the flow of communications. Destroying those would drown out the tower's transmission. The tower's instructions to the Didax shield would be drowned in the noise. The tower's attenuator would most likely be housed in a Faraday enclosure. Let's see if we can find its controls around here somewhere.
Oh my god, what was that?
The tower's instructions to the Didax shields would be drowned in the noise. The tower's attenuator would likely be housed in a Faraday enclosure. Let's see if we can find its controls around here somewhere. Okay, the structure actually contains three central attenuators. We'll have to sever all three connections.
Yo.
You are a fool. Even now, your kind tinkers with the composer in the shadow of the third ring. Children will find it and disregard the welfare of the rats.
I can't believe he actually did the third ring.
Success. The system's overloading. I don't think we'll be having any more trouble from those shields.
You truly prevent my departure.
can
retain your nobility. I am already beyond you.
He knows what we're trying to do. If we try to get too close to that ship, we're dead. I have an idea. Head for that waypoint. Those defense spires we keep running into are being controlled from this tower. Get me to the control room, and we might be able to reposition them to block the Didax ship from leaving.
What?
Do you truly believe these theatrics can prevent my departure? Embrace your sad fate and retain it. I am already beyond you.
He knows what we're trying to do. If we try to get too close to that ship, we're dead. I have an idea. Head for that waypoint. Those defense spires we keep running into are being controlled from this tower. Get me to the control room, and we might be able to reposition them to block the Didax ship from leaving.
Here? Open. Open one. I'll definitely have to do it again.
You will relent, human,
for the
heroic, or you will perish.
Difficulty.
All in life is choice, and your day to choose has come.
He's altering the tower!
Control facility at the top of the tower. We need to be there yesterday. Let me at the spire controls. Tapping into the spire central net.
What are you doing?
I can't resist his Prometheus! Like Thunderbolt, he imprisoned me!
Chief.
His ship's online. They're leaving.
I'm sorry. I don't know what...
Track those liches. We can go across them to get to the Didax ship.
Wait,
Across them?
Yes.
There are several liches moving in formation towards the Didax ship. We're only going to have one shot at this. Okay? Go!
Cortana, what's happening?
I don't know. Hang on!
No time.